Our fire hydrants are going to be coming from the tabletop position. Your knees should be directly below those hips and your arms directly below your shoulders. From here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to lift one of my legs and then bring it back down. I'm gonna lift one of those legs, squeezing that glute, keeping those hips